women will be free.
So much work yet to do.